have to stop allowing hate to frame the immigration debate, which we in the United States are really stuck in. And the counter argument has to be much bigger than the immigrants are good for the economy or immigrants are good people. The counter argument has to be based on non-immigrants being good people. We have to be open, we have to have our country open to other people, not because they're good, but because we're good, because that is a basic attribute of humanity. So.